Having been at the helm as Georgia's head coach for 7 years, Milton Haig has made great strides, but success breeds success, and the Lelos are not finished improving just yet.
If I think back to what we were when I first arrived 7 years ago, to what we are now, and what we will be by the time I leave, I'm pretty certain, you know, that the whole change of how rugby's administered, how professional we are now in terms of the resource of staff that we have on the ground and to police see. The way the game's played is even different now than when I first got there. So I think probably the thing I'll look back on most is the influence that I've had on the overall game of rugby in Georgia and you know, it being a positive one, I'm pretty sure. Well, I think the World Cup 2015 stands out because, you know, it was something that Georgia had never done, automatically qualified for the following tournament. So that's probably, like, in terms of accomplishments, that's something that I'm really proud that we ended up achieving that, and I was a part of that.
Victor Polel Chile, Tamasho, Clermont Ferrand, ISMC. Машин მე მახსოვს, ანუ ჩემი პირველი ის იყო 2003 წელს, რო გავიდა საქართველოს ნაკრები მსოფლიო თასზე, მაშინ პირველად ვითამაშეთ და ესე გამორჩეულად დასახება არ შემიძლია, მაგრამ მაშინ ასე ვთქვათ, გმირები იყვნენ ისინი, ვინც გავიდნენ მსოფლიო თასზე და ასახელეს ასე ვთქვათ საქართველოს და ქართული რაგბი.
To get good talent, you need a whole lot of people at the bottom participating in the game. You know, that pyramid, in terms of the base of the pyramid, is getting wider and it's getting better. And so then once you get to the top of the pyramid, you know, the theory is that you end up getting some quite good players. That's been working, and it's been working, you know, since probably 2014, but certainly since 2015 and the success we had, and it's growing and growing. We've also got better at what we do as coaches, I think, and again, the 20s have an open book to come to our trainings and look at whatever we do work with, you know, ask questions about what the national team does. And so, again, those boys are good learners, and you know, they're very well coached now by a group of people that have been doing that job for a wee while. Over and above that as well, our 18s in the European Championship beat France this year, so, you know, to win the European Championship. So everything's going really well, but again, I've always said that you can't rest on your laurels. You've got to keep making sure that you incrementally are improving every year in what we do. When you look at obviously the results of Georgia being in front of teams like Six Nations, teams like Ireland and Scotland, then you know, you don't have to be a rocket scientist to work it out that we, you know, we're doing pretty well. So we've still got a long way to go, and we can be much, much better at some of the things that we're doing. And that's certainly the challenge that I think we face at the moment, is just making sure that we continue to grow and not get lazy and not rest on our laurels.
Their recent one-off test in Japan was staged in the same venue in which their Rugby World Cup will get underway next year, and so it was an ideal recce for the squad.
ეს თამაში ხა ჩვენთვის იაპონიაში რაღაც რეპეტიციასავით იქნება, შემდეგი მსოფლიო ჩემპიონატისთვის მოსამზადებელი, ვიცით სად ვიცხოვრებთ, რა იქნება და ეს ყველაფერი, ანუ ვიცით რა დაგხვდება ერთი წლის შემდეგ აქ.
So we wanted to make sure that we had a chance to come here prior to the World Cup, experience the culture, experience the weather to some degree, and also make sure that our players were comfortable coming back here, because none of them have really been here before. So, you know, it was going to be new for them. And again, that was just all part of the plan, so that once we come back here in 2019, a lot of the players would have already been here, felt comfortable about it.
That's Pirola Tawari Aponiashi, Roberts Pevri, Penchamitana Gundele. Ამიდი არ არის განსხვავებული ჩვენი ქვეყნიდან, დაახლოებით იგივე არის. ჩეხება საჭმელს ძალიან ყველა კმაყოფილები ვართ ამითი. ეს მნიშვნელოვანია ქართველი ხალხისთვის საჭმელით, როცა კმაყოფილები ვართ ქვევით.
ჯაბა ბრეგვაძე, ორი ნომერი და მე ხა ამჯერად თამაშობ სამგულში სუპერაპში. პირველ რიგში ძალიან სასიამოვნოა ამათი კულტურა. კულტურა აქვს ისეთი, რომ ეს ქართველებთან, რა თქმა უნდა, ესეთი შანსი ცხოვრებაში შეიძლება აღარც ქონოდა, ამიტომ არ დავფიქრებ. ანუ ხალხი არის
როგორ გითხრათ,
კეთილ განწყობილი და გეხმარებიან და კეთილები არიან. ასევე ჩემშულსაც დაინახავენ პატარა გოგონ ყავს 4 წლის, სულ ეფერებიან, ანუ ეს პოზიტიური ხალხია უფრო.
We've decided to do is just move to each different venue. We did that in 2015 and we didn't think that that was a bad thing. We enjoyed that and again, being in the same place, you can get a little bit sort of, you know, stir crazy, and so moving around is always beneficial and to avoid that.
Da mishnevani ikneba ratkoma unda mesame soplio გათამაშება იქნება ჩემთვის თუ და რა თქმა უნდა კიდევ უფრო დიდი პასუხისმგებლობა იქნება საქართველოს ნაკრებისთვის, იმიტომ რომ წინაზე ორი თამაში მოვიგეთ და მცადება იმისთვის, რომ 2019-ში ყველაფერი დაგეგმილად წავიდეს. ნახოთ რა და როგორ იქნება.